A vigil is scheduled for tomorrow night to remember a man shot and killed by Burlington police. 27-year-old Marquise Jones died from a single gunshot wound to the chest Sunday. Police say he was shot during a traffic stop. They're not saying why he was pulled over in the first place. That vigil is set for tomorrow night at 5 near the area where he died.